apartments. A man was cast one day. As he was left alone to die, he began to pray. The Holy Ghost fell on him. The Spirit he came down. He began to write about the things he saw. The Revelator's name was John.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator saw Jerusalem coming down.
Yes, it was John.
John the Revelator. And when he looked around, he saw feet like a branch, eyes like a fire. Heard a great voice say, come up higher, John the Revelator. He wrote about the city of God. Bowing the Spirit prayed, John turned around to see. If the voice he had heard was what it seemed to be. Just like the many waters, a great trumpet sound. Well, he said, I am the first and last, the Revelator wrote it down.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator saw Jerusalem coming down.
Yes, it was John.
John the Revelator. And when he looked around, he saw feet like a brass, eyes like fire. Heard a great voice say, come up higher, John the Revelator. He wrote about the city of God, wrote about the city of God. John the Revelator saw Jerusalem coming down.
Yes, it was John.
John the Revelator. And when he looked around, he saw feet like a brass, eyes like fire. Heard a great voice say, come up higher. John the Revelator.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator.
Yes, it was John.
John the Revelator. He wrote about the city of God.